I get really tired now and it's hard just to keep the position on the bike. It hurts everywhere. Saturday morning, and let's go for a new adventure.
Write it all out like a bird in the sky. Wheels, write it all out like you were a bird. Fly it all out like an eagle in the sun. And a tattooed gown. Ride a white swan that the people of a bell team. Where you head long, baby, can't go wrong.
So today is Saturday 20th of June, and this is the longest day of the year, officially from 5:30 till 9:30 p.m. So I had the crazy idea to cycle all this time, and it's 16 hours, so probably I won't be cycling the 60 hours. I decided I wanted to do 3 rounds and do some breaks at home in between. And I tried to pick up some relatively flat rounds, even though it's quite hard in Switzerland. So I made a compromise between cycling on interesting and safe roads and not having too much elevation. Look at this baby here! Good job! Well done! Well done, baby bike! The weather is amazing. It was supposed to rain all day long, and now it's a blue sky. It's super nice.
Dear ones.
starting to feel tired, really. I made a small break in the forest. Yeah. So I should already be home, but I'm late. I don't really know why. Probably because I have to make more breaks and it's hard to keep them short. Just 5 minutes, it's really hard. I get really tired now and it's hard just to keep the position on the bike. It hurts everywhere. So I've got home again after the second round. The end was really long. I think like the 30 last kilometers were just not ending. I had some front wind and I'm really tired now. My stomach is also starting to be painful. So now I'm like 1 hour late on schedule. I don't know why, honestly. But yeah, I really need a break now. Just reached the top of the last climb, so now it's basically just downhill. It's really like pretty much done. Just need to roll down to home. Oh my god. So run little girl, run little boy, do the living, don't be scared. Run little girl, run little boy, liberty will take you there. Run little girl, run little boy, do the living, don't be scared. Run, little girl, run, little boy, liberty will take you there, take you there. It's done. Done. Oh my god. I really wasn't confident. Especially because last Monday I did a try. I rode 100k. I just felt chilly from the beginning till the end. It was a horrible ride, really. And so I thought, oh my god, this is not going to be nice this day today to ride the 200. But I don't know. I woke up this morning and I was confident that this would go well, and it did. So it also shows the mental impact of all this. And yeah, so it was a very good mental training, especially for our next project, which will be to cycle along the Atlantic coast of Europe for 1 year, starting from next September. And we will probably have pretty harsh weather conditions. So it's good to train also to cycle when you're really exhausted and so. That's it. So thank you for watching this video. I hope you enjoy it. And see you next time. Bye bye. Run little girl, run little boy, do the